It is January 29th, 2022, and things are swell today.